हेलो एवरीवन, वेरी गुड इवनिंग। वेलकम टू डिजिट्रॉन सॉल्यूशंस। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट द वर्किंग डेमो ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट, दैट इज फूड ग्रेन क्लासिफिकेशन एंड क्वालिटी प्रिडिक्शन यूजिंग मशीन लर्निंग। दैट इज वी विल बी यूजिंग न्यूरल नेटवर्क टू परफॉर्म क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द फूड ग्रेन, वेदर इट इज राइस, वेदर इट इज कॉर्न, वेदर इट इज in rice also, whether it is basmati rice or sona masuri rice, and even it will predict the quality, whether it is 100% pure, 73% pure, with impurities, without impurities, and so on. So the project is implemented using MATLAB. So without wasting much time, let's see how the project is implemented. So before I show the working demo of the project, I show you the data set being used for the project implementation. So I'll go with the data set first. Let's go with food grain classification. Yes. So this is the training data set what we have used for training our neural network. You can see we have these all folders, that is basmati rice, Gujarati wheat. Within this folder also we have again two sections, that is within basmati rice also there is a A grade rice, B grade rice. In A grade also we have a pure rice. In B grade we have rice, but not that perfect one, I can say. Same way we have Gujarati wheat. If you go here, we have images of wheat with A grade wheat, and we have images of B grade wheats. Same goes with horse gram, Kapli wheat. Even we have a folder with impurities. So these are the different types of impurities which we can find in our food grains. So this is all the data set, that is actually a huge data set. Some 90 plus more images are there, different types of images which will be used for training our neural network. Okay, so let's go. I'll run the project now. This project also has a graphical user interface. You can see this is the interface. Now I have an option to select the training folder. I can click on this and I can select the training folder. So the folder has been selected. Now I can click saying generate training data. So what this particular button will do is it will prepare a training data which can be given as an input for our neural network. So what will be the training data? The training data will be what is the RGB, that is R mean, green R mean, G mean, blue mean of the particular grain. What is the size of the grain, what is the width, height of the grain, aspect ratio of the grain. So those all data will be considered as the training data which will be given to perform training to the neural network. So for that, what I will do is, let's prepare a fresh one. So I'll delete this file, grain.exe. Now I'll say generate training data, and you can see it has started generation of the training data. It will go one by one with respect to each of the image, and it will generate the training data. You can see these are the training data generated. These are the different types of values, that is R mean, G mean, B mean, size, width, height of the particular single grain within the entire grain image. For each grain separately, these values are calculated. What I mean to say is, for example, say we have a basmati rice. For every small grain in this image, the training data will be calculated. So this calculation will be carried out. It might take a while. Till then I'll pause the video, and once it is done, I might continue presenting the further working of the project. Let me pause it for time being. Yes, we are done with the training data generation. So training data generated successfully. Now I'll go further. Now I'll say perform training using neural network. Means this data will be provided as an input to the neural network, and the neural network will be trained. So this might take a while. I clicked on it. Yes, training done, training successfully done. So our neural network is ready, and this is the network, neural network, which is just now created. It is saved as a mat file. Now I'll browse a test image. See, I'll select this image, and then I'll say perform classification. So it will perform background subtraction, binarizing, and all those processing it will perform. And you can see it is saying it's an A grade image. Final output is, it is a basmati rice, contains 100% purity with the A grade quality grain. Okay, now I'll browse some other image. Let's say I'll go in the training folder or some test images. Let's go with this one, which has some impurities. I'll say perform classification. Okay, you can see it is saying it is a basmati rice which has 73.17% purity, and it's a A grade rice, but it has even has some impurities. So even I can browse some other image. I can say host gram. I'll say perform classification. It is saying host gram brown. It is 100% A grade quality grain with no any impurities. So this is how this project works. I hope you understood the working of it. If you have any doubts, you can visit our website and chat with us or send us a query message. If you are interested to purchase this project, you can go in the video description section. There is a link of the particular project being hosted on our website from where you can purchase it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.